This is a leaf of a syringa or lilac, and it's a eudicot. Its red xylem cells are very noticeable, and just underneath it are the more squished up phloem cells. And at the very top is the teeth-like cells, is the epidermis and the cuticle.